wonderful and amazing Father who are here worshiping this morning. Today, as we celebrate and honor those awesome men, those who bear the name Father, Granddaddy, Papa, Big Daddy, those brothers and uncles who act as father figures for our daughters and our sons, we salute you this morning for being the foundation of our families and for being the wind beneath our wings. This morning, the Central United Methodist Church Children's Dance Ministry, known as God's Dancing Angels, will render a selection to you entitled Dance with My Father. This song tells a story of how a young girl longs for the opportunity to dance with her father. Just one more time. It tells of a little girl and now a young woman who lost her father several years ago to cancer, but who still hurts, and especially on Father's Day, just wishing for the opportunity to hug his neck, to say thank you, and to say I love you. I am reminded of my father, the late Alonzo Franklin Brewer Sr., who was a role model and an inspiration in my life. And so today's dance selection was created in honor of my father and in honor of all of the dads of Central United Methodist Church. As the dancers prepare to come in, I invite each of you to open your heart and open your mind as we pay tribute to those dads who are both here on earth and those who are here in spirit. The dads who are our sons' first heroes and our daughters' first love. This morning, we proudly and humbly present Dance with My Father, presented by the Dancing Angels and some special guests. Enjoy.